Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. It's time for another episode of Call of Duty World at War Veteran. Yeah, pain. Now it's time for Ring of Steel.
With the line with seal on now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Let's go.
On your feet!
Oh yeah, that seems definitely safe.
The blacks are everywhere! Clear every building! More on the upper floor!
Karabey just running in. Come. Okay. That was a lot of fucking grenades. God damn. It's really hard to move. Oh, these were so many grenades. Oh, you fucking bastard. Are you fucking kidding me? Between a rock and a hard place.
Clear every building! More on the upper floor!
Come on, serious. I messed up. Clear. Clear as day. Come on. Come on. Can I just fucking get a chance to move up? I might have just doomed myself. Probably. Come on, I know you're there. Don't be a piece of shit, brother.
You're running! I'm going to stand up! But they have nowhere to go!
What? Press. Come on! Okay, let's go down. Maybe it will be better. Yes. God. Come on.
This way, into the building, upstairs.
Sergeant, there are survivors.
These animals raped and marauded their
God. Every time I hear a gunfire.
Move, you pigs!
Face us, you cowards!
Die!
Bitte!
Wir geben uns!
Bitte!
Bitte!
Yeah.
Ich bitte Sie!
An escape. Okay. Come on. Oh, what? Whoa! Nice warming comfort. I see jack shit. Okay. Kick dog my- No, that was a bad decision, followed by a worse decision. Not here! No. Come on. Nice, cozy building. Question mark.
Get up, you boss! Go to the courtyard! The rest of you, clear the street!
Okay. Commissar. God. Okay, please then. Grenade, please then. Oh, you fucker! Oh. No! Another grenade incoming. 5, 4, 3, 2... Oh my god! Of course there'll be a fucking grenade. What is that? A grenade. Okay. Come on. That machine gun will be hard to move past because, well, okay, this seems close. Okay, that's right behind. What a lovely day to be me. Come on, throw it back. Don't block, body block me. Don't do it now. That's not the time. Come on. Sorry about that, I was interrupted. Let's go. Let's enter this building. Eerie. Scary.
This place reeks of nightmares and madness. But only the insane.
Whoever was in charge of the music design. Music. Music is perfect. Like,
never stop.
I cannot.
This way, upstairs.
I will not grab a shotgun because I guess I'll have to.
No.
Oh.
That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, comrades. Faster!
I couldn't. I played it like an idiot.
Dimitri, grab a shotgun. We will be killing at close quarters. This way!
You hear something?
This was a bit too early.
That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, comrade.
Bastard. They're bastard. Grenade? What? Yeah! Not that unexpected, actually. Thank God for PPSH. Oh! Yeah. And a bloody grenade. Oh no. Lovely. Very, very lovely. Love it. Bye bye. Oh. Come on, can I? What? I knifed him. Not here. 3, 2. Come on.
One by one!
Come on, come on. I see you. You see me. Come on.
God.
Follow me. MT has the home with Captain. Dimitri, take it out.
Well, rip. Of course, he waits for in a fucking trap. It's a trap. Okay, not risking it. A grenade incoming. Reload. Come on. I'm almost as red as a Soviet flag. Now, in this level you can actually get on a tank and shoot that machine gun, you see? But point is, if I did that, I would be a fucking dead man. Come on, please. So, ladies and gentlemen, that will be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.